what's up, YouTube people? As you can see, I'm on a plane. I'm gonna record a takeoff of Delta Airlines. You probably can't hear me because of everything that's going on. So currently we're all backing up right now. Those are all the other Deltas. Hey buddy, you're part of my YouTube video. Kudos to you too.
Welcome aboard.
That guy's doing some deja vu right now. Oh cool.
Low and tight across your lap. To release the belt, just lift the top of the buckle. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened anytime the seatbelt sign is on. Even if the sign is off, please keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you're seated in case of sudden rough air. In the event of rough air, the crew might also need an addition to any
instructions.
Smoking, the use of e-cigarettes, or any smokeless product, including chewing tobacco, is not allowed on any Delta flight. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying
smoke
detectors.
We're going to taxi to the runway and then take off.
There are 8 exits on this plane. 4 doors, 2 on each side, and 4 window exits over the wings. The forward doors have detachable slides that can be used for flotation. Life rafts are located in ceiling compartments at the front and center of the plane. If necessary, the rear 2 window exits have an escape strap attached inside the window frame.
That's the plane we're on.
Assist in a water evacuation onto the wing. In the event of an evacuation, leave all carry-on items behind. All exits are clearly marked with an exit sign. If there's a loss of power, lights will illuminate the aisle to guide you to an exit. It's unlikely, but if oxygen masks. If this happens, reach up and pull the mask towards you until the tube is fully extended to start the flow of oxygen. Remove any face covering. If oxygen is flowing, so don't worry if the bag doesn't inflate. Be sure to adjust your own mask before helping others. A water evacuation at shoulder level. A water-activated light is attached to each vest. For children who weigh less than 35 pounds, place the vest around the infant's waist and secure the strap between the legs.
All right, guys, we're moving.
For more information, additional life vests for in-lap children are located in a marked compartment at the front of the plane. We'll distribute these vests if necessary. Now, before we take off, be sure your seat is upright, your aisle armrest and headrest are lowered, and your tray table is put away. Please take a moment
to review
the safety information card, which is in your seat. Thank you for trusting Delta with your moments. Now, as we get ready for takeoff, please settle in and have a wonderful flight. Thank you for flying with Delta.
Yes, I would like headphones. Oh man. So I need my mask on right now, so it might be hard to speak. Well, it's not hard, just you guys can't hear me that well. Oh cool. Suitcase trays, I think. So currently, stay there, buddy.
Ladies and gentlemen, from the flight deck, we should be departing within the next few minutes. Flight deck is please prepare for
you. Cool. So we got all these other airplanes here. Departuring for Arizona. Thank you for flying with Delta.